March 2009, the Goche roars into orbit from northern Russia. Dubbed the Ferrari of space for its sleek design, its mission was to map variations in Earth's gravity. That mission is now complete, but its experiment with gravity isn't over yet. The spacecraft has run out of fuel and is being pulled back to Earth.
The Explorer weighs more than a ton. It began falling at the height of 224 kilometers. Once it reaches an altitude of 80 kilometers, it will break apart. Roughly four-fifths of its mass will burn in the atmosphere, but the rest of the debris is set to come crashing down, some weighing up to 90 kilograms.
We are in contact with national civil protection agencies throughout Europe of ESA member states. So they get all the information we have on the re-entry prediction, and that also includes information on emergencies in case parts of the satellite fall on inhabited area.
It's still uncertain exactly where the falling pieces will make impact. But don't worry too much. The European Space Agency says humans are about 250,000 times more likely to strike it lucky at the lottery than to get struck by a piece of the satellite. Gerald Tan, Al Jazeera.